The beauty of homeopathy lies in its simplicity. The power of homeopathy lies in its depth. The danger of homeopathy lies in its shallow application.
Hello viewers, I am Jasmine. She is my friend Diya. We study in grade 6. We are from Raj International School. Today we are here to talk about alternative form of medicine, that is homeopathy. World Homeopathy Day is celebrated each year on April 10 to pay tribute to homeopathy and its contribution to the world of medicine.
Theme of World Homeopathy Day 2023 is Sarvajan Swasth, One Health, One Family.
This day observed the occasion of birth anniversary of German physician Dr. Christian Friedrich.
Friends, now let me tell you how does homeopathy work. Homeopathy is one of the alternative form of medicine that generally works by triggering healing responses of patients on body.
It believes that any sickness can be cured by using these natural ingredients. That's why today the number of people depend on homeopathic treatment around the world. Now let us talk about the importance of homeopathy in the India.
It is most popular medical system in India. Homeopathy is always safe and effective with a fast action.
So many diseases can be treated by taking this homeopathy treatment, such as diseases, depression, stress, allergies and high blood pressure, etc. So dear viewers, celebrate Homeopathy Day with knowledge and inquiry.
Thank you.